really hope that somebody was able to give them an opportunity to express the Lord Jesus Christ as their Savior before they got shot. That was my concern. And I said to myself, Lord, I hope that you do it.
Amen. So we've run out of time. We've talked. I know the worship team is coming back. This has been a wonderful discussion. There needs to be a part two probably. There's so much to discuss. I just want to thank all of our panelists, all of the comments. You guys have been a great audience.
Can we give it up for this awesome panel? Can we do better than that? Hallelujah. Thank you all so much. We are going to close out back where we started, right at the cross. So I'm going to ask everyone, if you make your way back to that cross, we're going to do corporate prayer, and we're going to close out, and we are going to go in and be the light of the world.
We are changing.
Thank you all for coming. We appreciate it.